It's recording now. Okay. To capture it. Mm-hmm. The energy.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm sure.
Yeah, with him.
Yeah.
But yeah. Just in a hammock. With the sun dancing on the water. Oh, and hammocks on the beach.
Yeah. Ooh. Now that, see that.
It up levels it, huh?
Definitely.
Do you want to just put it in there?
Yeah. Doo-doo-doo.
I think there's another piece.
Yeah, that's the other one.
It's kind of weird.
Hold on, wait. I think it's okay.
Beach houses used to be my dream though when I was a little girl.
That's a beach house.
Yes, absolutely.
Beach houses are definitely recent, like, for me. I think I've always wanted to live in Paris.
Betty.
Mm-hmm. That's croissants. Probably why I'm learning French so much.
Enchanté. I like French.
Yeah, it's really nice.
I feel like a lot of the women that I see that speak French, that I really like the way that they sound. Their voices are very deep.
Deep, definitely. Definitely, super deep.
And girthy, you could touch it.
Ooh, yeah. And they have this really thick accent. It's super really thick. And you have to listen to her speak a few times before you really catch on.
I don't know if I can agree with that, because I don't know if I'm gonna catch on, because I don't know French. I'm gonna be like,
no, I mean when they switch to English.
Oh, when they speak English. Oh,
yes, and the French accent is still there. Whoa.
I don't think that I would ever have that. Excuse me, because English is my first language.
Oh, okay. Well, English is mine too. Spanish is second. What's your second?
Spanish.
Okay. Do you have a third?
French.
Okay.
What's your third?
That's a good question. Spanish and then... I feel like I used to have these dreams about Japanese. So maybe I spoke Japanese in a past life.
Maybe. Yeah, they have a lot of highs and lows. Their languages are very animated.
Animated. I think the whole entire concept of Japan is animated. And I love it so much. That's maybe where.
Maybe.
Whoa.
Open it up a little bit.
Am I putting this down here?
Sure.
Okay. That's super wide.
That hand movement. I can't even remember.
Oh, that she did, and it opened up into the bagel. Right?
Black bagel.
The black bagel with everything on it.
Everything.
Because she got bored.
It's terrible.
It's 11:11.
Mm,
on my phone. Up there. It's 11:10. Yep, there it is. Boom.
There's so much things. On 4-2, it's 11:11. Oh, that's so beautiful.
Yeah.
Give things. I'm trying to cover my head.
Are you chilling? Okay.
So much things. I'm so excited.
Wait, what does it say? It says of abundance, and then it says joy, and then love. Okay, and then.
And then.
Blessings. Joy, love, blessings. Copyright.
I know. That's why I didn't push play.
Meditation. Oh, I thought it was playing. Meditation?
It's meditation music.
Meditation music. Oasis.
Spirit.
How would you define spirit?
Spirit.
Like, how would you define spirit to someone who had absolutely no idea?
Spirit. It's everything. Mm-hmm. Everywhere.
all at once. all at once.
Spirit.
Whoa.
Things from non-life to life. Once you have spirit, you are living. It takes things from shows to existences.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Spirit. Do you feel like spirit and soul are the same thing?
I feel like spirit is soul, but soul is not spirit. Like, I feel like spirit is, like, what makes soul. I feel like you put spirit into things, and now it has soul. Like, you put it into things that don't have, like, not bodies.
Yeah.
You put it on food. Ooh. Although food is living, like, it does have
energy. But,
I think spirit is soul, but I don't think that soul is all spirit.
I actually believe that as well.
That is who?
I said that as well. I believe that as well.
Mm. What do you mean?
What you said about spirit and soul, and that spirit is soul, but soul can't be spirit.
Not that it can't be.
But it's, like, yeah, it...
It's not all of it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not the whole thing. Mm-mm. No.
I feel like it's missing the inner... Because spirit is also that interconnected web that all things
that
are.
That all things share, yeah.
The one.
Yeah.
The whole, that's spirit. And soul, I feel like soul is, like, independent.
Yeah, it's like a person, you know.
Not necessarily a person, but it's, like, its own. Like, it's, this is a soul. Like,
individual.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like, or the soul of bleep, bleep, bleep.
Yes. Okay, so then what is mind? What is mind?
Mind is a muscle.
Whoa, you just define the mind as a muscle. I had never heard it like that. Oh my goodness. It stores. What can it store?
It stores, I think it stores our interpretation of spirit.
Like, whoa.
Like, of spirit and not spirit. Just of this body. It's not of the spirit. It's like it's like what's that word? Like imprinted.
Okay.
Spirit. You know, it's like spirit's imprint.
Mm.
But it's not. I don't think so.
About mine?
Yes.
Oh.
What's your definition of mind?
I feel like mind is a thought. And I feel like thoughts can be infinite. You can think about absolutely anything.
Absolutely.
Which also means that your mind can be absolutely anything.
Absolutely. I want to scuba dive.
Scuba dive? What's that, underwater?
Yes.
What's the difference between scuba diving and skydiving? Or is it just the same thing, just one is above, the other is below?
You don't have to wear a scuba mask.
True. Or a parachute.
You know, okay. You need different tools.
Two different tools. Cool.
That's what you need.
Okay.
You need different tools. That's the only difference.
Scuba diving. How far do you go?
The girl that I've been watching, she's amazing. I can't wait to show her to you. She was excited. She went to the black hole. Is it the blue hole or the black hole? Blue hole. I think it's the blue hole. It's like super dark blue, and it's a perfectly symmetrical circle. Whoa. And it goes in deep
they
down.
Go
deep,
into deep, it. Deep.
It's in Belize. Yes, some people dive into it. I want to go dive into it. The first time I ever saw it, I was like, oh, I want to go in there. It's not even my kind of thing, but it's my kind of thing.
Whoa, I want to go in there. Where's that?
In Central America.
Okay.
It's on the eastern coast of Central America. It's a country. They have coral reefs there. The Great Barrier Reef. Belize. Maybe not the Great. I don't know. Maybe I lied. I think maybe that's in Australia. But I think maybe Australia and Belize are kind of sort of close to each other. I don't know. I may be lying. When I say kind of sort of, it leaves a lot of space.
Yeah,
for
a lot of things. Of space. Central America.
Yeah.
I feel like the water. I'm like, what that the waters. I mean, I know it's all connected. It's just that, you know how you can go to the beach at different places in the United States and experience completely different beaches. Like, one absolutely. That's completely clear, one that's not clear.
Not clear.
Sand is all different, you know?
Yes.
And I'm like, I wonder if other places have that as well.
Absolutely. I think they do.
Okay.
I know they do. Not only do they have it, but they're all different. Like, Belize doesn't have very many sand beaches.
Whoa.
And that's not what's in Belize. That's just like in Maine. Like, Maine doesn't have sand beaches. It has like rocks and then mud. Like, I know, right?
Yeah, all of those states, like Maine, Massachusetts, like Washington, the state, all of those states are like somewhere across in, they like are in their own energy.
Maine's definitely got this. I was like blown away, and I was young. It was before what felt like my skull cracked open, you know, like it was before then, but it felt like it was definitely a shift pusher.
Okay.
Because it was just so phenomenal. I sang princess songs the whole time I was there because I felt like...
Oh, that's so appropriate.
It was phenomenal. The sunsets every day. Every day, the best sunsets ever. Clear skies, like 76 degrees every day.
Yes, like, you can get that in the DP. Yeah,
like, where, when, how. Everything's slower because it's, like, wilderness everywhere.
Yeah, I was going to say, like, I know it's just different.
It really is.
I feel like nature is different on that side, too. We just have a lot of city, so we got a lot of buildings and...
I mean, like, in the city, but, like, literally 20, 30 out, minutes away, like, yeah. Here.
True, very, very true.
Like... The Northern Virginia is completely different than the rest of Virginia.
From the rest of Virginia, that I have to keep reminding myself.
It's something to really, like, I remember being younger and growing up there, and people always saying that we lived inside of a globe, a snow globe, and not really, like, understanding, but not really understanding. Like, literally, it's a snow globe.
A snow globe.
Mm-hmm. It's different inside this circle. Is everywhere else right around us, but it's clear, so a lot of people don't recognize that there's anything different. It's different in Virginia. I'm really ready to blow this joint, this Virginia joint.
Absolutely. Like 100%.
This vibration.
Leave nothing behind.
Nah.
It's just, and you know, for me, it's not even just Virginia anymore. It's Maryland and DC.
Oh,
it's
that's the same thing. That's the same. That's, okay, that's, cool. No.
Cool.
That is the same thing. Okay. Same time, man.
Same.
Like, that's. I'm talking about like literally this chunk of the East Coast.
This whole, like, yeah, good. We just gotta,
I'm really
say
good
our goodbyes. And you know, I really don't want to come back when I leave. I really don't. I'm like, y'all guys, if you want to come visit me, come visit me.
Yeah.
Or don't.
Or like, don't. Stay in.
I'm not coming back, man.
No, for what? For the fuck what?
Okay.
Once you get out, why come back?
Why come back?
When we don't have... Like, I under... Like... It'd be reasons to come back sometime.
Oh, definitely. Like, I'm not saying there isn't reasons.
But today?
It's just that...
Without wings.
Absolutely.
Not the Red Bull cans,
maybe. Red Bull, oh my goodness. I finally had one of those. Do you know of this, like, an alcohol drink that has Red Bull in it?
There are a few of them.
Mm-hmm. I had one for the first time. My. Like. And. Whoa. I wouldn't think that you would want to mix alcohol and Red Bull. Like.
There was a drink.
So when I learned that people do that, I'm like, what? What? Like, y'all some gangsters for real.
Y'all doing gangsters.
For real.
Absolutely gangsters. Definitely not about that life. Mm. Do you have your gum?
Oh, totally.
Oh, I'm so excited. Ooh, gracias.
You're welcome.
My Spanish fire.
Gracias. Okay, de nada. In high school, I have this crush that I never, ever, ever told anyone about. I didn't want anyone to know. I didn't even want him to know. I didn't even want him to know.
You just couldn't help yourself.
What do you mean?
Like, because I feel like if you didn't want anybody to know, then you didn't even want to necessarily do it.
Yeah, maybe I didn't. I don't think he liked black girls, brown girls. Like, so that's why I didn't even want to approach him, because I'm like, I don't even look like I'm your type.
Yeah, unfortunately, I definitely feel you. Unfortunately. From two different angles, though.
What are they?
From him being a brown man like me to him being not, you know? Two different angles. But I still was like, I don't even think you like chocolate like that. Like, for real. Like, for real. Like, I think that the not chocolate, the not black man, the not, I think he was more interested in chocolate than, I was like, you. But I don't, I really, 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 really am not entertained by people that are not attracted to me. Like, once you are not attracted to me, then I instantly am like, oh, not attracted to you. Like, it just dwindles away the desire. Like, I don't want it anymore.
Yeah, because it doesn't serve anymore.
It has no purpose. You would not do it right. Any of the things that I want you to do. For that reason, you are dismissed. You can go. Oh my goodness.
Hello. 22 minutes. I think that's cool.
Oh my. I think that's cool too.
Okay. Yeah.